Former French President Nicolas Sarkozy was found guilty of corruption by a Paris court this morning. The 65-year-old is accused of offering to pull strings to help a now-retired court official land a job in an abuse of power. Sarkozy is the first former French president to be cross-examined in a criminal case. Prosecutors are calling for a 2-year prison sentence.
The biggest stories, the moment they happen from around the globe. Subscribe to Bloomberg Quick Take now for insight in an instant.